Hi, and welcome to the Bristol Motor Speedway. I'm Bob Kessling of the Ball Network, and glad you're with us tonight for this Coca-Cola Big Orange Caravan. He's the general manager of the Bristol Motor Speedway. Please welcome Jerry Caldwell.
It was only appropriate that being right here in the middle, a true battle right at the state line, that we put Tennessee and Virginia Tech together. And to be able to play a role in bringing all that together was certainly an honor for me and everybody here at Bristol Motor Speedway. This will be full of orange, I'm sure, and we're excited about it.
Let's thank the Executive Vice President, General Manager of the Bristol thank Motor you. Speedway, Jerry Caldwell. Thanks, Jerry. Our new basketball coach. You've seen him in the NCAA tournament. He's been there 16 of the last 17 years with Texas. He's going there with Tennessee. Welcome, Rick Barnes.
Thank you. Thank you all. I'm going to drive in a minute if you want to see what I got. I'm going to run a couple laps and see if I can see what I can do.
You have any experience on a NASCAR track?
No, but I've dreamed about it. We've had parents come on campus and want to go out on their own and just get around and just really go up to anybody and say, what do you think about this place? And obviously, you're wanting everybody to say, hey, if you've got one place to go, it should be University of Tennessee.
I think so, too. Let's thank Rick Barnes for being the head coach of the Tennessee Volunteers.
Thank you for being here, coach. Thank you.
It's great to see everyone.
It's exciting to be here, isn't it, here
at
Bristol?
It is very exciting.
Now, I'm told by Jerry Caldwell, these are the checkerboard end zones when the game is here.
Well, I'm here. I'm actually trying to get them to checkerboard both end zones.
That's good. That's got to be good.
But I always say that it's the small things that nobody sees that lends itself to being the big things that everyone sees and wants. And we want to lead the country in innovation.
Coach, thank you for what you're doing with our football program. Have a great summer and best of luck and go Vols.
Well, more importantly, I'd like to thank you for all the positive energy and support. Love everyone. It's great to be a Vol. Go Vols and God bless. Thank you.
Our head coach, Butch Jones.